French rice.
Eat it!
Yeah! Good morning and happy holidays. Merry Christmas from us to you. We hope you guys are having a wonderful holiday week. Are you just waving? Can you wave? I am nervous as all get out. For us, today is Sunday, and that means I am performing 6 songs in church today. I am singing 2 songs with the primary, 3 songs with the ward choir, and 1 solo. I am singing in front of everybody at church today by myself, and I'm nervous. Tommy, you think I'm gonna do okay? Can you wish me luck? Can you give me a kiss? No? Oh geez, I'm nervous. Ella, you will have to correct me if I'm wrong, but just like vlogging, I would rather have 1 million strangers watching the video rather than a bunch of family members.
Yeah.
Or friends. I'm the same way with singing, so I'm singing today, and I would much rather have a bunch of strangers in the audience, but I have no idea who of our family is coming. Rumor has it that your mom's gonna be there.
We'll see, I don't know.
I mean, like Bonnie and Joel live close by, Bo and Emily, I have family in town. That's okay, good,
like,
that's exactly what I want.
Church.
That's fine, they don't wanna go to 2 rounds of church, but like, my brother is in town, my other brother and his wife live here, my parents live here, that's what makes me nervous, is seeing all of those guys. Okay, honest to goodness, Ellie, you've heard me practice, how does it sound?
I think you'll do just great. You know everyone's gonna want you to do a tester, right?
Ah, I can't do that. I'm singing O Come Emmanuel. Okay, that's what I'm gonna say. Bye.
Happy Sunday. Jared did bomb.com in church. You did great.
Oh, chucks. Thanks, Ellie. I really appreciate the kind words that you have just expressed to me.
I'm a little upset that nobody except your mom, my dad, my brother, my sister-in-law, their kids showed up.
That was a lot. A lot of people did show up. It was amazing.
It was so sweet.
The church was filled. There was tons of music. There were solos. There was choirs. There were kids. It was amazing. So now we are off to go decorate gingerbread houses, and Jackson has a special song for the program, so keep watching.
The best day of the year!
Merry Christmas!
Yeah, there you go. 1, 2, 3.
Gingerbread man. We've got plenty of frosting. I've got the piping bags. Other than that, we're in the garage, so go for it!
Woo!
What are you gonna do when it dries?
Eat it!
Yeah! As an uncle, this is one of my very favorite things to do. 1, 2, 3, eyes on me!
1, 2, 3, eyes on you!
All right, guys, we are getting ready for dinner, so everyone, let's go upstairs, okay?
It's definitely gotta be you, Jared.
Was it something I said?
Mm-hmm.
You're still with me though, buddy, huh? So we're doing a little family program where we're all doing some musical numbers. And Jackson, do you have a song prepared?
Sing it really loud because you've been practicing. You've been practicing.
Yeah, you've been practicing a lot. I'll get the music and you just sing along, okay? Do you know what you're gonna sing? Tell everyone.
I'm gonna be singing Grandma Got Ran Over by a Reindeer.
Sorry, Grandma.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking on her mouth.
You can sing her smells like singing Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Everybody!
You can sing as well as being a Santa.
But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Yay! Good job, Jackson.
Come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile. Rejoice, rejoice,
so patient. They've all seen stockings filled with goodies, and now it is finally time to grab those. So all of the grandkids have their stockings, and we're about to find out what's inside. Oh my goodness, did you get a dollar in yours? What else did you get? A Hot Wheel? What? Is that a wallet? What's inside? Whoa! That's a cool Hot Wheel. Oh my goodness. What's inside of there? Oh my goodness. How did Grandma know that your breath smelled so bad? Oh yeah! Old Maid. Wow, that's cool. Oh my goodness. How fun is that? Oh, look at all those gumballs. Are you so excited? How sweet is that?
He's gonna so love cute. These. Look, Tommy.
Yay, Tommy!
It's in here.
Okay, boys, go ahead and open yours. Oh, Calvin. You're getting right in there, aren't you? Woo!
Oh, I love you!
Oh my goodness! Tommy! Whoa! Put that on! Yeah! Jackson, that looks great! Yeah, let me help you, Cal. Calvin's! Calvin, that looks so good on you! We are now herding cats, trying to get all of the grandkids still for one quick photo. I'm just running through the house to make sure we have everyone. Okay. Tommy, there we go. Good job, guys.
Who's ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
It's always fun to get again.
It is fun.
Merry Christmas to you.
Love that.
I feel like I could do Kevin. Oh my god.
That is so
Kevin. Kevin looks awesome. Landon, this one's for you. And this one's for you.
I didn't see those anywhere.
This is so manly.
Now, there's some rules to it if you flip it over.
Oh, of course.
This is gorilla tape shotgun out here. Good thing I got strong fingers.
Good luck. Should we time Landon? What's everyone's guesses? How long do you think it'll take Landon to open this?
Gorilla tape. Is there an empty spool inside? I'm excited for what lies beneath.
We put something in there, right? Pulling out the teamwork now. It's midnight. Oh, she's leaving.
Oh my god.
It'll take you 1 minute.
Getting close.
It's a dog.
Do we poke holes in it?
Jared, I love you so much. I just love you.
Are you being sarcastic? Because you're laying it on pretty thick.
Okay. Yeah. I think it's sufficiently unwrapped.
It's another box.
Mancraft, Mancrate project. Cordless handheld tool set. Oh, sweet.
It is tools, but it's tools to make your own knife. You probably could have used that when you opened the box. Like,
that is the coolest thing ever.
That is really cool. Oh my gosh, that is sweet. That is seriously so
I hope you like it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye, Tom.
Goodbye. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I think that's how you throw a Christmas party, wouldn't you say, Mom? And with 20 grandkids, I don't think there's any other option than going big. Ruby and Kevin got us this really cool, what's it called, a Nova? It's where you put in water and you cook, a Nova, and you cook the water stuff, and some smart wool beanies. You guys remember from my holiday gift guide, I like smart wool stuff, so we got some beanies, but yeah. That's gonna be it, that's our Christmas party. Everyone say yay! Awesome. Merry Christmas, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Oh, you wanna see me?